Is in a Sarasota County jail tonight, accused of shooting and killing someone. This is the man right here, Patrick Eckhart. He was arrested earlier this week. Police said Eckhart was in a verbal argument when he pulled the trigger. Police say the victim, a 64-year-old man, was shot several times and died. Eckhart is charged with second-degree murder.